is where our nurses will be and the doctor. We have our med room. We have a supply room. And then the lab room is where we'll do complete all of our own labs.
Oh, wow.
So, yeah. So, you know, instead of, and there are some things that I'm sure we'll have to set out. But the nice thing is that you're not waiting, you know, forever on your labs. I think it'll be a really quick process. So
is somebody in the lab at all times when there's that event?
Well, we're trying to run our own labs.
Oh, wow.
So,
the nurses. So,
yeah, the nurses are trying.
That's great.
So, which is, it's great for the nurses because a lot of times we don't get to see that part of, you know, facilitating how to get the patients their diagnostic test, and we'll be able to see that. So that's kind of, I'm kind of excited about that part.
Yeah, definitely. It's a great benefit.
I'll get another first of all.
Is that a waiting
room?
Kind of wait up here on the
I also have to give them food.